I'm for some more Phantasy Star Online 2, New Genesis. Well, we gotta kill the rest of these guys. We got another 30 of them to kill, so it's not gonna take too long. Get the hell out of this stupid section. Here. Oh, there's like an vent over here too. I could probably finish it up over here. Alright, come on, Tubby. Let's go. Let's go, bitch. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. That did nothing to me. All right, Daddy. Look at that shit, dude. Need one more fucking one. Hit the damn thing. There. Awesome. Alright, so there's that. Now, is that it? Okay, yep, that's it. Except for the fucking few side missions I got left. So I gotta go to Resolve for us. Let's do it. Thank you, Beyblade. Yeah, I had to go back. Didn't have much. How come I still have so much fucking shit in my inventory? Oh yeah, I forgot about this crap. Dude, I don't know what the fuck they are this way, so, there we go, that's better. There we go. Well, this new sword's cool looking, I guess. Definitely cooler. Here. Who do I need to kill? Gargantuan? Where the hell is that shit? Gigantic. Where are they located? Where the hell are Gigantics? What the fuck are these things? These are two. Gigantic's location. Oh. Yeah, I don't think I can kill this thing. Yeah, definitely not. Yeah. I'm gonna have to wait on that one. Alright, time to do the main mission. Dude, if you're in the party, I can't hear you. Oh my god, dude.
Hello?
So, man.
Yep.
So I got it so where I can, hear you in my stream, so that's cool.
How far are you?
I'm going to Redham. Yep, going to Redham, dude. Redham.
Okay.
Yeah.
She's caught up to where I'm at.
Yeah. Dude, you're gonna have to turn your sound down, though, because I can hear all that fucking sound in my stream, bro.
My sound is, like, pretty low already.
Nah, dude, this game's loud, dude.
I can hardly hear my TV.
Dude, my shit is literally on 2. And I can still hear it more than the fucking... More than a lot of things.
Your TV?
Well, no, I got headphones in, and I have the sound from the game go through my headphones as well as your mic. Fucking hot out. Well, I have a quest to complete. It's called, what is it? Recruit party members. So I think I need to join a party, so I'm gonna invite you right now. How did I invite you to the party before? What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Group party members. I feel like...
What?
trying to figure out how to fucking...
You're, like, super quiet.
Oh, you're, like, super loud, bro. So you're, like, super loud and I'm, like, super quiet. Let's go see. Trying to fucking turn you down and shit. There, say something.
Hello?
I guess so. I'll have to do.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, they'll have to do, man. Can you turn me up more on the stream?
No.
I'm all the way up?
Yep.
Guess it happens, huh? Maybe now.
Hello?
What?
How's my phone?
Fine. I turned you down, so you're good. Wasn't my volume fucking fine yesterday?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, well, fine on my stream, dude. At least I think it's... I think it's okay on my stream. Yeah, maybe not.
There you go. Whatever you keep it.
Huh?
Yeah,
maybe not. Well, I guess it is. It's fine.
Sound better. Like before, it sounded like you were talking with like the mic across from the room. Now you sound like the mic is below your mouth.
Really? That's kind of weird. Cause I'll just switch my ears. Yeah, I guess.
I'll just twitch my ears.
Yeah, maybe my right ear has powers that my left ear doesn't. I'm not sure. It's like Uchiha's eyes, you know? Like Kakashi's. Kakashi. Here I am, I'm in the desert area now. Talking to Manon. Let's go, Manon. Manon. Start quest solo. Oh, I'm gonna do this solo, bro. kind of lame.
You do?
Yeah.
Well, I said solo.
Yeah. Dude, you took forever, bro. And I woke up at like 11. I'm like, I don't think this dude's gonna be on for a while.
I woke up at 4.
No. You should have fucking got on. Are you dying or something? Damn. Ugh.
There we go.
There we go. A little sweaty, but I'm good. Alright. Yo, subscribe to my fucking my stream, dude. I'll do it to yours. Maybe you are. Yeah, you're probably one of the three people that are. Take a look in a minute. We haven't seen your mistake before. Stay on your toes, you two. Trial start. Can you stop fucking doing that? Damn, bitch. So annoying. Easy. 1355. Any red chests anywhere? Are the red chests in the desert area too? I got 23 out of 113 of them. You're helping aim right now?
No, I'm helping Aina.
Oh, Aina. Fuck has aim been up to anyway? I haven't heard that guy in a while, man. What's he playing? Oh.
Success.
They're waiting for a few polar call.
Oh.
We beat him. Not yet. More coming. Trial start.
Hi, Mimi.
Success.
Wait, don't shoot. Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy. I'm Hardy, an arcs defender from Rotem City.
Rotem City is the capital of Rotem region, isn't it?
Rotem City's the capital of Rotem, isn't it? No shit.
You seem to be doing marvelously well on your own. I was impressed by your display. Forgive me.
Did you hear that? Sounds to me like we've gotten way stronger, am I right? Actually, we were just on our way to Rotem City ourselves.
Hey, Sadie.
Would you mind showing us the way there?
If you head south from here, you'll find an oasis. Rotem City's just beyond that.
Okay. Thank you very much.
I would go with you, but I'm on a recon mission. I'm certain we'll meet again. Farewell.
Hardy sure seems rough and tough, huh?
Yeah, Hardy seems so rough and tough.
I got the impression he's been fighting for a long, long time. I wonder if a lot of the people from Rotem City are like that. If they are, that just goes to show how dire their battle with the dolls is.
Oh, you got giant legs right here, bro. It's gotta be one giant fucking monster at least, so. Shoot right at me.
Success.
kick her feet up for a few.
Oh, beat.
Yes. And replenish our water.
What was that noise?
It's coming from the direction of Retem City. Let's hurry.
What are you doing, dude, Sandy? What are you doing, Sandy? Careful, you're jumping on the boxes like that. What'd you do? What are you... Hi, Mason. Hey, baby. Hi, buddy.
Is that a doll's unit?
Even from here, it looks enormous.
Oh my god. I called it. Yep, there's a friggin' red box right here. So it's saying, oh, there you go, there's fucking boxes here too, good luck. Alright. Where the hell am I? Oh, there's some camels. I knew they actually had camels in this fucking game.
Well, it's a desert without a camo.
Yeah, I know, but...
I need to put on some weight.
Why, she's too skinny?
I mean, she's not too skinny. She just needs, like, a tiny bit more thickness.
Oh, alright.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I wonder what happened to the citizens.
Shit costs money.
Yo, did you get the picture I sent you? Dude, that's ridiculous, huh?
Yep. I told you there's fun bags.
Yeah.
You can put on the character.
Dude, those aren't fun bags. Those are holy shit bags.
Item.
Yeah, I bet they are.
Those are items, not like...
Look, see that giant tent? People are going in and out of it.
Yes. Your favorite gummies. Come eat them.
Let's go see.
Dude, this bitch just turned into a fucking... a bat, bro. Oh, that's kind of cool then.
Like my, like, I have a I have a hoverboard. I have one that shows black wings. You could buy them in the market once you get enough.
Yeah, I'm good. I don't want none of that. What? That's what Endgame is buying shit out of the store?
Oh, it's fashion.
Oh.
Getting a fashion with this. Which, I'd be ever known as Endgame.
I guess so. So, seeing how this game doesn't have any fucking gear, yeah, I'd say so. People are itching for something, man.
Now the gear system is a lot different.
Gear system sucks. It's just like Genshin Impact. That's all it is.
It's because there's not a lot of gear pieces.
Yeah, I know. I wish there was.
Still need to collect a lot of gear to get the perfect gear sets.
Yeah, all you gotta do is level them up. So should I spend all my diamonds on some slaying slayer or slashing slayer?
That's up to you, dude.
I don't know what it does.
Diamonds to buy subscription too, if you want.
Yeah.
By the way, you could trade in a Slayer prep ticket, get 10 special tickets.
I know, I'm scratching some tickets right now. Like I got Turkey, I got Dangle, I got I got a crown, and I got a stamp, I missed you. Oh, dude, the first time I did this earlier, right? And I got this Grim Reaper mag, right? But I can't fucking find it, and I can't equip it. I don't know where it is. It won't let me do anything with it, and I can't find it, so I go to Mags, and it's not even there. I can't even add the new form.
Isn't it right there? Below.
Tahime? Tamahime? No, no. I'll show you which one I got. I got
it. In your bag, then.
It's not in my bag, though. That's what I mean. I got where is it? Where are you? Oh, right here. Here it is. Little Grim Reaper. That's what I got. A little Grim Reaper. But I can't find it anywhere, dude.
That's not a mag.
What is it?
It's an accessory.
Word? It looks like a mag. So where is it? Customized looks?
Go to your salon. You already claimed it.
Stop by again sometime.
Alright, I'll go check it out.
From your accessories, yeah.
Wait, can I do that? Customized look?
Yeah.
don't think I can, man. Yeah. You can do... I did claim it, yeah. Yeah, it's gotta be in the fucking saloon. The old saloon. Where is the salon anyway? Equipment. Intelligence support. Do you know where the salon is up in this bitch, dude?
I've never been there before, dude.
Oh, really? Oh, well, I'll go to the other town then, whatever. I can't see shit. Whatever, I'll go here. So wait, you've had that other quest for a while now, and you've just been waiting? Why?
I just came back to the game the other day.
Oh, so you came back pretty much when I came back, like maybe a little bit before.
Not like I said. On our first come on time in. Again. It was only up to level 20, and that's all that was.
Right.
It was that, all that grassland.
Oh.
And I haven't played since. And that was like a year or something ago.
Oh, there we go. How's that outfit look on me? Does it look good? Yeah, it does. I mean, seriously, the best one is this one still, so. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hey, dude, you should get this crown on because your name's King, bro. Come on, man. What are you doing?
I source you get that from is non-tradable. So I would have to pay money to get it.
What? Oh, the crown?
Yes. And with all the items in that one scratch, I doubt I would get it. Just a few pulls.
How does my guy look, bro?
You can recolor that mask. You can recolor all the accessories.
I know that. I just gotta change this one. I wonder, can I put it? Roll. Yeah, that works. Couldn't save it because I couldn't change no colors, bro. It says I needed like an end color thing.
Yep.
So I'll just go
and
back.
Usually get,
come again.
Login awards. But other than that,
whatever it is, it's kind of stupid, bro. That's all right though.
I'm gonna have to pay for it. Color change.
It's all good.
Pretty much color change. Resizing your body shape.
So just color change in that, really?
I think you have to use a color change per item, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Looks like I'm white and black forever, then. Holy shit.
Oh, no, it's skin color.
No, I'm talking about my gear. White and black.
Oh. I mean, there's multiple variations of color skins for same looking outfit.
Alright.
You don't have to really worry too much.
Has it been an hour yet? No, not yet. So I got 10 more minutes, and I gotta reset my stream.
What?
So I have segments.
What?
So I have segments.
What?
So I don't have to edit it at all. That way I have more YouTube videos, and then I have more chances that somebody will find my content.
City.
Oh, I do. I just don't want to.
We came from the Alien region. We're Arx defenders from Central City. I see. So you are the ones Crawford spoke of.
Who the heck is this girl? Holy moly, she's hot.
You get that hairstyle.
Yeah, I bet.
You did well to come this far. I am
Nadara,
the leader of
Retem
City.
Yeah, I'm sure you're the leader.
I am Jaleel, Nadara's lieutenant.
I'm sure he's not the leader.
And I am Mohsen.
I'm Ina, an Arx defender from Central City. I'm Mana. So, we saw a huge dolls unit earlier. What was that? Rennus Retem, huh?
It slithers across the desert as it pleases, wreaking havoc at random. It is a perpetual thorn in our sides.
No, you just met that guy? At least we have been beset by that thing for years. Ooh, hello. Hello, nurse. Who are you, nurse? Ooh.
Exactly died, because I'm like...
sent us word about you. I know that you came for our help, but...
I'm like laying down sideways. I'm like...
I'm sorry. Our hands are tied.
I've got a fan on my lap.
I'm like...
Tied.
I'm like looking at my TV like... To I'm like...
And we certainly cannot
upside
leave
down
Dark
sideways.
Falls unchecked.
Right. There you go.
However, we already have our hands full of things here.
With Rennus Retem. Until the time we can take care of that snake, it will be difficult to aid other regions. I apologize for wasting your time. I will not turn you out immediately, though. Get some rest first.
Yeah, this guy should be the fucking leader of this town. Hottie. Because I'm the leader, not you, little girl. Alright, geek, what are you doing?
We may be able to put it in to rent us around.
Yeah, we can help. You can count on us. Nevertheless,
I cannot so easily believe that you defeated Nexalia.
It will be an arduous battle. Do you three truly believe?
Yeah, it's gonna be easy, don't worry.
Very well. In that case, we welcome your aid. So, could you tell us more about what's happening in the Retem region first? We are currently spread thin dealing with Rennus Retem. horses and attacks led by other dogs.
There is a repository in the Red Ranger that is under our jurisdiction.
Are they the ones with the juice in the middle?
However, right now we must focus on defending Tem City.
What are they then?
Don't have any forces to spare.
Well, I got four bags of fruit snacks right there. What kind?
Take care of the dolls there first. Yes, I wish to see what the ones who ended next alien are capable of.
Welch.
Oh, Welches. Yeah, sure, they have vitamins. Sugar. Stop the broadcast.